Local Food Network star Vanessa Craig is here with us again this morning. She's throwing a benefit to help out survivors affected by the 7.8 earthquake last month in Nepal. She also has a recipe for a Nepalese spicy pork lettuce wrap. Shirin is outside with her now. Good morning, Shirin.
Good morning, Tony. Yes, hundreds of thousands of people lost their homes in Nepal after the two major earthquakes hit in the last 2 months. We're talking about 8,600 plus people have died, and we're trying to get a local effort together to maybe bring some aid over there. We have local chef Vanessa Craig. She's a regular here on Fox 11, and so good to see you. And
Thank you. This is
interesting. We talked about it before. This is a benefit benefiting the people of Nepal. So tell us what inspired you to kind of want to do this.
Well, you know, it's funny how things just kind of hit your heart sometimes. And this, you know, I heard about it, and, you know, being so far away, I felt a little helpless. But, you know, what do? We have to take action. And so myself and a few volunteers, we decided that we were going to rally the Central Coast and get some hearts and love together. And we're going to put a benefit on for Nepal.
I love it because when you talk about 8,000 plus people, you can't even fathom those numbers. And the damage is so devastating that the little that we can do is not going to make a major dent. But you know, it shows that they're not forgotten and we still care about them across the world. So
exactly.
The benefit is happening Friday night, actually. It's coming up.
It is coming up. It is going to be Friday night. It's going to be 6:30 at the Orchid Farm, and that's kind of by Dos Pueblos up by Goleta. It's a really, really special place. It's more of a private location than a venue, actually. So this is something that we're very, very lucky for the Orchid Farm to open up to us. It's actually old, like, Chumash burial ground, so the vibe's, like, super rad, you know?
Is it limited to the amount of people that can come?
We're looking at about 200 at this time. Tickets are definitely still available. Actually,
we have a special announcement actually for our Fox 11 viewers. The tickets are $100. If you'd like to give $100, of course, the more money, the better in this case. But just to kind of get more people involved and more awareness, we are offering a $50 ticket for the fundraiser and benefit this Friday. So that's really
great.
Neat. Maybe more people might be able to come.
I think so. And it's going to include a traditional Nepalese meal, well, my take on it. A little bit healthy because, you know, it's Aunt Barbara. We're also going to do some live entertainment. We have amazing Matt Armour coming out to strum out some amazing licks. And then John Palminteri has now signed on. So we have a pretty sweet MC going out there. We've got a great auction. I actually brought some auction items. I don't know if you want to hit on that now or later.
Let's talk about the auction items later. But you're also making us a dish. Is this going to be one of the things that it's going to be served, or why are you making this today?
I am actually going to be serving this at the dinner party. I'm kind of making things that are a little bit healthy, has lots of full spice. And
so what are the ingredients here?
So the ingredients we have are your basic Nepalese. We have our a ground mustard seed, turmeric, we have cumin, red peppers, garam masala, ginger, tomato, green onions, we have lime, and we also have a little garlic.
All right, so this is what you're making lettuce wraps. Let's get started.
Yeah, let's do it. So we'll just take some nice, fresh, washed off lettuce, right? Okay, and we'll just place a little bit of this, and it's really easy. We'll take a nice lean pork, chop it up real fine, get your ingredients there, a little sesame oil. Really, really simple. Finish it with a little bit of chicken broth just to kind of bring out the flavor, and just put it right here. Now you can do this with naan. Usually lentils will also be really nice on the side of this.
So basically you took these pork chops.
Yeah.
You how do you make them?
Well, I would just cut it off the bone. Cut it off the bone, chop it really fine, like a nice mince. Cut out any fat or anything, you know, it doesn't actually taste that great in this.
And then you add your ingredients.
Get the oil going, and the first step is the mustard seed. So once we have these little guys going, I'm gonna just kind of put it on this plate here for us. Okay, and we'll dress it with a little bit of, you know, a little cucumber here on our, and some really nicely cut tomatoes.
I love it because it seems pretty healthy here.
It really is, you know, and you just kind of dress it up like that. We'll put a couple green onions on there. We'll have a little of my favorite cilantro, right?
Cilantro's good with everything, right?
God, tell me about it. So we'll put a little bit down there, try not to overwhelm the dish. All right, and how about a little bit?
Sprinkle a little bit of lime on.
Lime here. Whoa. Oh, God, that's yummy. So really nice, bright flavors, spice, nice crunch from the thing. But it's very, very simple, you know?
Very simple. I think you have a lot of very potent spices, though, that probably give it the kick, right?
Yes, absolutely.
So
absolutely.
I want to make sure that we get to some of the
silent auction items so that they can kind of see what they are up for.
Okay, great. So, you know, being on Food Network, I got to call in the troops, you know, call in my favors.
That was so cool.
So what we've done is we've asked Michael Simon and Ted Allen, and we also have Curtis Stone, Kat Cora, and they've all signed cookbooks, especially for this benefit. And it is awesome. We have a lot of great items. We have some amazing staycation items. We have nights at the Biltmore. We have a private beach house that we're doing. And I'm actually including my private chef services.
That's the best one there, right?
So that one's going to be a big one.
And, well, Vanessa, we love what you're doing. The benefit is for Nepal, of course, for the people in Nepal. And of course, the ticket's $50 right now, folks. So if you weren't able to go last time with $100, Fox viewers get $50 tickets. It's this Friday. So make sure, what's the website?
It's centralcoastcares.com.
Centralcoastcares.com. Vanessa Craig, thank you so much for all that you do. Well, we'll try this out. We will see you tomorrow. Have a great day, everybody.